What's going on, YouTube? Alright, so in today's video, I am going to be going to two different locations. I'm going to be going to a thrift store, still haven't decided between Thrift City or Goodwill, and then after, I will be going to Platos. I am going to see what $50 can get me at a thrift store and what $50 can get me at Platos. So I will be semi-taking with you guys and then coming back here and trying on the clothes for you. I like this store because of all the sales that it has. There's no sell state. Wait, yes there is, but only for military, so never mind. Okay, so I'm really scoping the area. I don't really see many things like my age. And if I do, it's a lot of winter stuff, and I'm kind of here for like summer clothing. So let's see if I can go to another thrift store. Take two. Never been to this thrift, but my dad said it's pretty good, so we're gonna check it out. Okay, so I just think I have bad luck today because I can't find a single thing. Nothing. So they don't have a try-on room. What are they called? I don't know. Anyways, they don't have those, so I'm just gonna take what I got and wish for the best. And if there's no returns, then I guess there's no returns. Location number two, my favorite place. So it's obviously a new day. I just got tired after to continue filming, so anyways, I didn't get to try on the clothes from the thrift, as you guys heard me mention earlier. So this is gonna be my first time trying on these clothes. Probably not going to fit me. Something's probably gonna go wrong. I don't know. The thing is though, sometimes I can just look at certain stuff and just know that it's gonna fit me or that it's gonna fit me nice and stuff like that. So I don't always have to try on things to know if they are gonna fit or they're gonna look good at me. So fingers crossed that the thrift fits are gonna come out nice. Oh, and also I failed to this challenge. Also, I did not end up spending $50 at the thrift. I did though spend $50 at Platos. Trust me, I tried to spend all $50 at the thrift, but in the back of my head I was just thinking, am I really just gonna spend $50 just to accomplish this challenge? Like, I'm probably never gonna wear these clothes and stuff like that. So I only bought things that I knew I would wear. Plus, I found out that there is a return policy, which means there is no returns. I can't return the thrift clothes. So if they do not fit, I lost money and I'm screwed, and hopefully I can DIY something. I don't know. Let's just start this haul. Okay, so the first thing that I'm gonna show you guys, only because I feel like this is probably the only dub I'm gonna take in the thrift, so we'll see. I got this, I don't know if I'm holding it right. I got this romper. I think it's kind of cute. Like on camera, I think it looks cuter. I don't know. I got this romper for $5.95. Worth it? I don't know. We'll see after I try it on. It kind of looks too big on the, I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. So this is the romper. It's actually pretty cute. It actually did fit in the chest area, I guess you can, I don't know. I just wish it had it has pockets! Okay, never mind. It has everything. This is actually a really cute romper, and I do see myself wearing it, so this purchase was a success. I like it. Yep. I give this one a 8 out of 10. Yeah. So the next thing that I got that I just having low-key a strong feeling that it's just not gonna fit right, and it's just, yeah. Are these pants that were only $3.95, right? And the reason I think they're not gonna fit me is because of how high-waisted, because the long length, well, nothing ever fits my legs because I have short legs. I always have to cuff them, so that's never like a problem. I already adapted to that. So I watched this one YouTuber called Haley's Closet, I think. That's her YouTube channel. And she always gave out the tip that if you look at where this starts, what is this called? I don't know. Where this starts up until here, you will have an idea of how high-waisted it is. So I looked at it and I said, well, that's pretty high-waisted, I'll take it. But now that I'm really looking at it, I feel like it's gonna be too high-waisted and it's gonna reach up until here, like almost a shirt. So we'll see. So these are the pants. It kind of looks like they fit perfectly on me, which it does look like that, but believe me, I can't. My legs are suffocating right now. They're suffocating. I can't do this. And they're not flattering for my body at all. Like, look at this. Like, I know I ain't got a lot of lana, but like, I know some pants show a little some, you know what I'm saying? Like, these pants, just a big no. Like, they're suffocating my thighs, not flattering, and they ain't showing some, so. Yeah, this one, I mean, like, nope, there's nothing I can do about this. I give this a rate of a 3.5. So I found this dress that I've been just hunting for, kind of, sort of. So it's just this inspired-looking Clueless dress, and it's a large, so it might just not fit me. Okay, so this is the size large dress. I don't think it looks bad on me. It is kind of baggy. I don't know if it's supposed to fit it, and if it's not and it's supposed to look like a little baggy, then I'll take it because I don't think it looks bad. The only thing that I just don't kind of like is how long it is. Like, see, you still can't see your little legs. Like, it almost touches my knee. I don't know. I really, really do want to cut it. Like, I wanted half thigh at least. I don't know. Okay, I still can't even see that. I don't know, but like somewhere around there. Yeah. Oh my god, that would be so cute. Oh my gosh. Honestly, this purchase was not that bad. All I have to do is cut it, hem it. I don't even know what I'm talking about because I can't do these stuff. I'll probably go get it done somewhere, but I don't think this purchase was bad either. I give this one an 8 out of 10. Alright, so now the purchase that we've, or at least I've been waiting for to show you guys. My best friend, Plato's Closet. So the first thing that I'm going to show you guys is this cute orange top. So I don't really have much orange stuff while as I'm wearing an orange top. So this one's really cute. I know what you guys are thinking. Another top with like this. I need to find out what this is called. Anyways, But I had to buy it because it was orange and because of the cute straps. Like, come on, you can't. This was actually pretty cute. So, no regrets. $6. The next thing that I got, same type of material that I still can't remember what it's called. I think it looks better put on because this kind of just looks like picnic cloth. I don't know. This dress was also $6. The next thing I got was this tube top. I don't own any tube tops, so I was like, you know what, this is my chance. I actually don't know how much this was because there wasn't a tag on it and they put the price on it. I honestly don't remember how much it was. I don't know, but here it is. It's just plaid. It gave me a little like Tommy Hilfiger vibes. Not Tommy Hilfiger, but bought this too. The next thing that I got was another tube top. I just wanted to add tube tops to my clothing collection. I don't know. It was also $6, size small. Yeah, I thought it was cute. I have nothing like this in my closet, so that's plus. So the next thing that I did get was just a regular t-shirt that has a smudge on there, and they gave me a 10% discount. Didn't ask for it, actually. I mean, usually I am the person to like ask for a discount if I see something ripped or stuff like that, but if it's just like a smudge, I can wash it, like it's easy to wash it, so I didn't ask her, but she was really kind enough to give me a 10% discount. So this was $6, so I don't know, you do the math. I don't know how much this turned out to be. But yeah, I just thought it was cute, and the color, and yeah. I did end up buying these tie-dye looking shorts, super cute. Again, have nothing like this in my closet, so that's another plus. But yeah, there were $6. So this summer I've attempted to work out. Ask me how it's going. It's not going that well. But I did buy these Nike spandex because I have these other spandex that my friend actually gave me because she grew out of them, but I guess I grew out of them too because now it's starting to grow little holes. I don't know. And then I did get 3 accessories from Platos. I got a velvet scrunchie, and I also got a silk scrunchie in blue. I thought this was so cute, I had to. And I also been kind of wanting to hop on the barrette wave, so I bought these. That's pretty much my purchase. I did not fulfill the $50 challenge, but it's okay. Still got new additions to my closet. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit like, subscribe, comment down below, turn on the little bell for notifications in order to be updated on every upload that I post. I upload every Sunday at 12 p.m. You don't want to miss it. Peace.